Quick facts about William Bradford. Birth date, the 19th of March 1590. Death date, the 9th of May 1657. Place of birth, Austerfield, West Riding of Yorkshire, England. Place of death, Plymouth Colony. Nationality, British, English. Aged, 67. Parents, William Bradford, Alice Bradford. Spouse, Alice Carpenter M. 1623 to 1657. Dorothy Bradford M. 1613 to 1620. Children. 4. William Bradford was an English Puritan separatist originally from the West Riding of Yorkshire in Northern England. He moved to Leiden in Holland in order to escape persecution from King James I of England, and then emigrated to the Plymouth Colony on the Mayflower in 1620. He was a signatory to the Mayflower Compact and went on to serve as governor of the Plymouth Colony intermittently for about 30 years between 1621 and 1657. His Journal of Plymouth Plantation covered the years from 1620 to 1646 in Plymouth. Thanks for watching.